force. Send my shot by force. You don't know I got the sauce. No ketchup. Just sauce. Raw sauce. Boom. Yo. God. The thing goes.
Pretty funny, bro.
Ski out!
What's going on, Africa? Is the Ibnifu
Space!
So we're here and we're going to listen to Shane Eagle, and the song is called Let It Flow. So, Brian, do you want to let it flow?
Boom!
Boom!
Don't worry, the sound's coming.
Oh, I missed it.
Do you want to go back?
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry, that's me. I knew it was going to close. So.
You got that?
Okay.
I'll start with
the finale. I didn't get it. Okay. I haven't got it. He's have there. No fear of perfection. You'll never reach it.
I need to be that one person who just wants to read it out loud.
Shut up.
Hamilton Dali was just some realist artist, by the way.
Cool.
Yeah.
Just for now.
Just let it flow. Yeah, let it flow. Talk shit
like that.
Just let it flow. Check. Only nigga that owns time is Ben Franklin. I don't wear diamonds. Diamonds kill my ancestors. Drop jewels and hope it manifests. Then I hear these fuck boys talk about who's better dressed. Why your favorite rapper acting like a bitch? Don't he know that I'm the shit? Got your dream girl sitting on my dick. Cause she know that I'm the shit. Look, Vaughn told me they're gonna sleep on you. All the trophies they gon' keep from you. They know you great, they don't want the world to win the whirlpool. Keep the bitches wrapped around my head like my curls do. Just let it flow. Yeah, let it flow. Taking shots, I let it flow. Talk shit, I let it flow. Yeah, I have to balance these bars with being commercially viable. I know that I am godlike, not interested in what science proves. Your favorite rapper is a pop star, darling. Hey, I'm doing donuts in a cop car, darling. With the top off, screaming till my pop star calling. New niggas think this shit comes easy. All these stories, man, they never gon' believe me. No deal, I did this shit by myself. I'm getting high, I smoke the L's by myself. I get high, I talk to God by myself. And labels hear me up, but shit, I'm signed to myself. Back to basics for this rap shit. 40,000 on some cash shit. Nike Cortez, I'm doing backflips on rappers that try to be me. I'm getting catfish. Run your mouth and get flat, bitch. All I see is ass, you got a flat, bitch. Only tell y'all one time and one time only. How the fuck y'all rap? Y'all got no punchlines on me. Straight from the valley of death, the dust on me. Got my shooters lined up in the jungle, a bus for me, let it flow. Yeah, this that new apocalypse. Moving out my mama crib, straight into the
house. Okay.
This guy's really good, you know.
Safe in this shit. The way I'm saving hoes, I might just rock a cape in this bitch. Until it capes in this shit. I'm feeling jaded and shit. Until it faces all on the fucking pavement and shit. Until the kids yelling, equal you the greatest and shit. Until that album drive, yeah, I get some more. For now, though, just let it flow. Let it flow. Let it flow.
The beat, you know what I mean?
And you appreciate what you said before as well.
I was hearing what you were saying before.
Yeah. I thought I was wavy, you know.
That was wavy.
Came with different flow, bars.
Bars.
Yeah, he did the job still.
But it's the bars that make you look inward as well, make you look at yourself.
Like,
It was like, I don't buy diamonds because they stole it from my ancestors.
Performance is a pop star.
He did say something, but one thing I noticed is that, some South African rappers, they have this thing of rapping in English. Remember how they said that AKA raps in purely English, wouldn't rap in anything.
Yeah,
so I guess Shane Eagle's like that.
That's what it must be, yeah.
You just rap.
It'd be interesting, what region is Shane Eagle from? Because I know there's like Johannesburg and then there's like Cape Town and like Durban, so it'd be interesting to know what area he's from, so yeah.
He also said something as well, like about that being independent and not signing.
Yeah.
And I feel like a lot of rappers talk like that, like, oh, they do it by themselves, they sign themselves.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes I think, like, it works for some people, not for everyone.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, that's true.
Yeah, exactly. It's one of the things.
Like, it's quite popular to say, like, oh, I don't sign to anybody. That makes sense.
Maybe he's saying that because of his content and his lyrics, that you can't be signed to label if you, like, have this sort of content. I don't know, maybe that's what he's trying to get at. I'm not sure.
I thought it was, like, an 8, though. Like,
yeah,
probably around 8.
I'd give it, so, like, if I was going to rate, I'd say an
8.5, I think.
Yeah,
I really like the visuals at the start when he, like,
Caught
up with his...
The visuals are wavy. Yeah, I like the visuals where, like, he would catch up to you.
Yeah, that was really hard.
Like, I've seen that in one video before, but I don't really see a lot of that, so I like that.
I'll give it a 7.5, personally.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give it
I think the content was sick, but I think it was, like, a chilled song.
Yeah.
It was, like, a chilled rap song. I really like the beat, though.
A 7, probably.
7. Cool. All right then.
So average, what is it? What's the average? Like 8?
7.5.
7.5,
yeah. 7.5.
All right, Shane, it's Shane. But thank you so much for watching, guys. And if you have any comments, then share below. And also like and keep supporting us. But for, well, until next time.
Peace. Let it flow. Check. Only nigga that owns time is Ben Franklin. I don't wear diamonds. Diamonds killed my ancestors. Drop jewels and hope it manifests. Then I hear these fuck boys talk about who's better dressed. Why your favorite rapper acting like a bitch? Yeah. Don't he know that I'm the shit? Got your dream girl sitting on my dick.